Hello everyone, this is Top Voice, and in this video we have a guest video from Bodie Boom. But first I want to announce there will be a tournament for PlayStation 4 for the Deathmatch. It will be next month on the 19th of February. It will be hosted by E-Lions. He's hosting it because he's gonna hit 50 subscribers on YouTube and he wants to celebrate it by making a tournament. So I'll put a link to his video and go there and go subscribe to him and go and sign up for the tournament. It's gonna be really fun. It's a friendly tournament just to revive the game and have fun. Anyway, let's start this game from Bodie Boom. I apologize for taking this long to make it. I was sick and my voice was gone, and until now my voice is not completely good, but I can speak. So let's start this gameplay. I think it is kind of semi-competitive. Bodie Boom is an excellent deathmatch player. I met him while playing. He added me, and I discovered he is an amazing Resident Evil player. He plays Resident Evil 5, 6, and he's an accomplished player, and he posts some of his gameplays there. He posts competitive games, he posts mercenary games. So if you are interested... Oh wow, look at that lag. It's very, very bad lag. Like he is going through them smoke. But anyway, if you are interested in Resident Evil games, subscribe to him. And he also posts Assassin's Creed 4 gameplays now and then. I have noticed something. I am not able to get into the Assassin's Creed servers at all. I can't play SE4 on PlayStation 4 these days. The servers are horrible. It always disconnects me and limited mode. I need to reinstall my game to be able to play it. Anyway, we have a target that we need to rush. He has 5 pursuers, the poor thing. Oh, there he is. We'll kill him right away. Well, there is no need to go for headings or anything because his other pursuers are right here. So who is our pursuer? I'm not sure. Anyway, we got a target. Amazing. So there are a lot of players that I don't know about in this game. Very nice stun over here. This player is probably an amazing player because he has the prestige outfit. So I guess he's good. Yep, he's prestige 18. And I'm very happy that Bodie got the hidden over there. I thought we would lose it. Can we get another hidden? Oh, the doctor. The doctor looks so fishy. I think he's a pursuer. Oh, he dies anyway, but we get bodyguarded. Oh, people are getting innovative. They are using poison and creative stuff like bodyguard. Can we get that hidden? I'm not sure who was the pursuer over there, but it's so annoying. Lady Black is a pursuer, maybe? No. Oh, nice disguise. I didn't see him at all. We got a little bit greedy and we wanted to get a hidden. So sad. Yeah, because we are in the fourth place. We need headings to be able to be in the first place. Very good. I thought she will not be stupid and would contest us. What's the pursuer? Okay. He's using again the bodyguard. I'm so sad. Why his bodyguard was so slow and didn't stun the pursuer? So that was very good stun. I didn't even notice her. Okay, navigator might be a pursuer, but of course the knife stun won't work in him at all. Anyway, I think anyone who's above prestige 5 is good and be able to counter it. That was an amazing hidden. Very well calculated. He knew the player wasn't paying attention. So that's good. Because you know the difference between an amazing deathmatch player and a normal deathmatch player is a good deathmatch player will be able to predict the other player's actions and act on it to know if it's a good time to take a hidden or not. So this is a very cautious player. I noticed that from before. That custom for the Night Stalker is really deceiving. I always like think that it is a noob and push. You get stunned. Yeah. Oh, let's get a hidden. Oh my god. Bitch. Oh my god. No. Oh my god. No way. No way. Getting pulled from the kill animation. Oh, it's so sad. It's so infuriating. Oh my god. This game. Why do we play it? Oh. Anyway, let's get this kill. Kill him before he dies. Oh. So this is not going so well. We have Valo, let's call him Valo. I have Valo taking the lead in a very comfortable lead. It's so frustrating. That bench would have given us like the lead right away. okay, so Valo is disguised. I saw him on the back. He has three pursuers. It's so frustrating. We want to get a nice kill, but we can't. We have to rush it. We get the revelation streak. I don't know how Bodie's gonna win. He doesn't have a decent streak. All his targets have more than two pursuers, mostly three pursuers or four. We'd get that hidden. Oh, nice. So yeah, that is what's gonna like help us and save us are the hiddens and how to act and decide when to take a hidden. So we know Val was an amazing player. We rushed that. We didn't expect him to kill a civilian. He panicked. Oh, and people are taking our stuns away from us. We wanted to stun that guy. Okay, that is a pursuer. I'm not sure where is Valo. Pursuer, you don't see us. Oh, she saw us, of course. So the dandy. Haha, stunned. Can we. Do we need to rush it? Are we gonna die soon? Yeah, that's very good. Because I thought our pursuer was right there, so taking even the 150 full focus is pretty dangerous. Oh, nice. That was a legit stun, because knifing from a close distance like that is pretty dangerous. Okay. Oh, nice hidden. Very well calculated firecrackers. Very nice, Bodie. So the game looked really hopeless before, but now the first place doesn't look so far away. Okay, there she is. We know where our pursuer is. Because thank god there is revelation. Can we get Finch? Oh, it wasn't. Someone saved us. That was a very dangerous move to sit on the bench because she would have stunned us. But anyway, we got a 450 kill, which is all that matters. And why does she have three pursuers? She is like not an experienced player. Very, very poor. Hayden, oh my god. Yes. Okay, that's good. That's a very good comeback. I like games like that when there is a good comeback. Anyway, give us a target, please. Okay, there she is. Don't be shy, come here. Yes, yes. Full hidden? Oh, hidden and focus, hopefully. Yes, yes. We don't have any pursuers at all. Yes. Golden opportunity. So we are very comfortable in our lead. Another hidden. Wow. The contract system is being really generous at the end here. We will die. This is the end of the game. There is nothing we can do. Oh wow. God, I love Revelation. It's so amazing. Anyway, very good game. I didn't expect this win. Very good score. So I hope all of you enjoyed this game. Go check out Bodie Boom's channel. He's awesome in everything that he posts and plays. And I'm glad that he gave me this chance to commentate on his game. Also, don't forget to go and sign up for the tournament on Elion's video. Don't miss out on the chance on having friendly competitive games with awesome players. The PS4 Deathmatch players are all awesome. They made me fall in love with the Deathmatch. Anyway, have fun and I'll see you later. Bye bye.